Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Sometimes, there is always fighting between demons and demigods. Sometimes demons achieve victory, sometimes demigods achieve victory. See, once the demons were harassed by the demigods. Then all the demons went to Maya Danava. Do you understand? Maya. Demon Maya. And took shelter of him. Maya, you know Maya? Great mystic. Do you understand? That Maya Danava created three, what do you say, residences made up of gold, silver, and iron. You understand? It's a tripura, three residences. Like three airplanes. They're like three airplanes, big airplanes. And all demons took shelter in those three airplanes, tripura. Then demons became unconquerable. And demigods were defeated. Then all the demigods took shelter of Lord Shiva. Then Shiva took up his bow and arrow and fought vigorously against the demons and killed many demons. So Maya Danava created a big pot of nectar. Do you understand? Big pot of nectar. The demons, those who are being killed by Shiva, was bringing them and putting them in that big pot of nectar. They are again becoming olives. Do you understand? The more these Shivas you are killing, more you are all becoming olives. Because Maya Danava was putting them into big pot of nectar. Then Shiva found himself helpless. What shall I do? I am killing and they are becoming again an olive. Shiva was in danger. Then Lord Krishna thought of, oh, my dear devotee is in danger. I shall help him. Lord Krishna assumed the form of a cow. Form of a cow and made Brahmaji calf. Cow and calf. Both of them went at the noontime, this time, noontime, to that big pot of nectar and drank all the nectar and make it empty. Made it empty. And those were security guards, there were security guards guarding that pot. But they set them free, oh, the cow and calf. They should not be killed. It's Daivi Maya. It's Lord Krishna's illusory energy, you see. They became enchanted. So then Shivaji killed all the demons and the demigods became victorious. In this way, Shivaji was protected. And also you know that story of Brukasura. You understand? Brukasura heard from Narad that Shivaji is Asutosh. Quickly becomes satisfied, pleased. So that Brukasura installed a fiery deity of Lord Shiva. Fiery deity. Do you understand me? Agni Murti. Fiery deity of Lord Shiva. And cut off flesh from his body and put into the that fire. At last, when he was going to cut off his head and put into the fire, Lord Shiva appeared, became pleased and appeared, and said, "Alight, what boon you want?" He said, "Please give me this moon. If I place my hand on some body's head, he'll immediately be destroyed, finished. Tathastu, let it be granted. Tathastu." Then the demon thought of, "Oh, is it true? Did Shiva tell true or it's false lie? Let me test it. Let me first keep my hand on the head of Shiva and test it." Do you understand? Shiva is always with his, what is that? Wife? Consort? Parvati ji, very beautiful. Shiva will be destroyed, I'll take Parvati. Thought of in this way and ran behind Shivaji to put his hand on his head. Shivaji was in danger. Giving boon, Shivaji was in danger. Nobody could save Shiva now. The Lord Krishna thought of, "Oh, my dear devotee is in danger." Then Lord immediately appeared there as a brahmachari, you understand, and said to that Vrukasura, "Hey, oh, Vrukasura, why are you running breathlessly behind Lord Shiva?" Then Vrukasura told, narrated everything. "He has given me this boon, I want to test it." "Oh, you are such a foolish fellow. You are such a wise man, intelligent person. Don't you see he is a mad person? Shiva is a mad person, naked. Was put on the garland of snakes, garland of bones, smeared all ashes all over the body, naked fellow, dancing. A mad fellow, Do anybody put faith in madman's words? You are such a wise man. Why running, breathlessly behind Shiva? Why don't you put the hand on your head and test that it is lie, it is false? Then we will immediately kill Lord Shiva. Such a liar should not be there. Do you understand me?" I say, "Yes, very nice." He put his own hand on his own head and finished. Then Shiva was protected. Do you understand? Saved from the danger. You see, still the Supreme Lord was not angry with Shiva. Though Shiva gave such boon, he never said, "Why did you give such boon?" But he told Brahmaji, when Brahma gave boon to Hiranyakashipu, Lord Shiva got angry and said, "Why did you give such boon to the demons?" Do you understand? Vishnu said to Brahma. But he never got angry with Shiva. Shivaji is so dear. Brahma is saying all these things.